our favorite video called On the Day on the Airport.
So we apologize that the video on the
Sorry guys.
Where are we going?
Antigua!
In our favorite rocket ship.
So guys, we are leaving for the airport.
So I am sitting outside of the airport. So while they were going, they found out that Jiren's passport is expired. So most likely they're going to have to go another day. Everybody's sad, everybody's upset. So you're going away to the virtue?
Yeah.
So our second attempt for our travels for the summer. You know what happened on Wednesday, and today we're leaving again. So travel.
Good morning. It's the girl Nolanda. And your girl is going to Barbuda with her so-called friends.
Denise, come here before me and you vex all day.
I forgot my sunglasses.
That's all she's going to talk about all day.
Good morning, guys. And we're heading to Barbuda this morning.
And they're about to vomit on the boat.
You will vomit on the boat. Exactly.
That's not me.
So follow us. Outfits.
Okay, so we're about to check in. I forget my headphones, and I was fighting with my eyelash all morning, and I can see they still look properly. But you know, Jesus, see that one in the sky. So this is the boat, and we're waiting to board. Rangi tell me I just always fix my hair when I'm making front vlogs, but you have to make sure you're on fleek. Yes, sir. Shermaine. We're going on a trip in a baby rocket. All you on my eyelash really flying.
I'm afraid of my phone. That means I should get an S10 next.
Okay, friend. Yeah. S10 crew. Hello, they're starting to board. And we're to the back.
Hug girl.
On a boat, not a rocket boat.
At Sherman's, she says her Barbie house.
Oh, let me go.
Sherman. Sherman says her Barbie house.
So, friend eyelash come off the boat.
Well, I pull it off the boat.
She pulled it off the boat because the wind was too strong. So now we are here trying to make magic work. Right now my stomach is bubbling and they have
and
me
I'm
there
hungry.
waiting to put eyelash. The things we women do. Ready to go? Stick on. And there we have the fall eyes. Okay. We get in there. Usually, well, we don't have what they call it, the clip. Yeah. We don't have it to clip it, so we're trying to use the nails.
Our long clips on our fingers.
Long fingernails. And there we have it. Eyelash for your money.
Everyone got into the bathing suit except me, because I'm not bathing.
Being driven by driver, don't stop at all.
Party, see that? Like
they,
big children.
Are people are going to party and take food and go party.
Ew. Them people live in a little place with glass full of sweetie. That's not mine. Eh? That is Dini's second glass.
You lie. You liar.
So we're back in Antigua, guys. The sleepy faces.
I feel literally sick.
Never me again. But it was fun. See, my face oily. So we're going to wait on our ride now. We're getting back up because our ride is here. It's so oily. You can fry chicken on my face.
The makeup. And
maybe some ritual or something. Really? Jane, so why are you screaming for no reason?
You're playing a shakti.
Yes, baby? A bird? Say hi, Alex.
Hi, Auntie.
How are you, baby?
I know.
You put your dirty on your auntie bath towel. Alex. Hi, Alex. Hi, Alex. Hello. Hi. Jalen, come here. I don't know where you want to go. That's okay, come where I can see you. Jesus Christ, the child can't scream for no reason. Swim, swim! Swim, let Auntie see! My baby's swimming!
Hey guys! So today we're vlogging LOL lesson.
Lumari, you wet me! Jim, so why are you doing that to the jellyfish? Doing why? We don't kill animals, remember? When the dripping season, lots of babies, dressing really impresses people. Get drip. You fresh and you know it, so put up your hand and show it. You clean and you know it, so put up your hand and show it. Always fly and you know it, so step up right now and show it. You got that drip and you know it. Let the world know you own it. Everything brand new. Lord, look, he's falling down. Just full of mayo. It's our problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Everything is your favorite song, Jaylee.
It's our motto.
What's the motto?
Nothing. What's the motto with you? Nice. Boom. Those two words will solve all your problems. Now, Pete Pumba here.
Why?
When he was a young warthog. When I was a young warthog.
Our movie is done. We are now.
Okay.
Jalen. They're watching what movie they're going to watch next. Eh? How was you guys' movie? Jane, why are you limping? It's time. Spoiled. No matter what you want. She said no toppings. See the time, eh? In the night, they're buying for you. Where's the time, Momo? 11 o'clock in the night, she's buying for you. Your thing cannot take nothing else. What you say, Jalen? He want the same thing. Jane, what happened? He don't want. Eat it. Eat it.
Mommy,